Hi guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today I thought we'd colour another page in Small Victories by Johanna Basford. And this page here was a much requested page from our Facebook group. There was also another page which was a underwater scene, so that might be our third page. But we're going to work on this one today. And what I thought I might do, because I want to try some different mediums in this book as well, I'm going to, just with some washi tape, mark off a border around our bottle here. And then I'm going to use my Winsor & Newton masking fluid just to mask off the little details before then going in and colouring the background with some distress inks. I'm looking at sort of blues and purples. These are the three colours I have in mind. I may add in a little bit of pink. I'm not quite sure. I want it to sort of be like a sort of spooky, mystical kind of background. I don't know how this is going to turn out, but I'm always up for a challenge. So let's give it a go and I will zoom you in and we'll get started. So first of all, I figure I should probably measure my border first just to make sure I get it as straight as I possibly can. So I'm just going to make some marks with my pencil first before I put the washi tape down. So what I've done is come in 1 centimeter from the top and bottom and 1.5 centimeters from the edges. This one is a little bit more of a gamble because my thing does not line up quite with the end, even if I flatten it all the way. So let's hope that line is straight. Alright guys, that is our completed page. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.